Hi, in this tutorial I will make this cute character design fire and water. Have a nice watching and please follow the steps. If you want more tutorials, subscribe to the channel to encourage me. So let's start. First I will choose the ellipse shape. And I will drag it to the top to make the water drop form. Second, I will put the rectangle in front and with the Pathfinder, I will get my first character part. With the shape builder, I will delete the useless part. Now I will make the fire part. With the vertical reflect I will change the shape direction. Now with the path offset, I will make the orange shape around it. Please follow the steps in the eyes and the mouth and the tongue, it's simple. So don't lose your concentration. Thank you. Now the shadow. It's easy, I choose the black rectangle. I decrease the opacity. I use the shape builder to delete the useless part. I adjust the rectangle path to make the shadow correct form. Now let's adjust the last part of the shadow. It's simple, only I will make some changes with the selection and the curvature tools. So it's easy, simple, and you can also do it and make more than this. So let's review. In this tutorial, I make fire and water character design with Adobe Illustrator. I use the ellipse, the rectangle, and the star shapes. I use the selection, the shape builder, and the curvature tools. I use the pathfinder, the path offset, the reflect, and the align functions. You will find the colors codes in the description. Thank you for watching.